Ahead of an NFL playoff game at Seattle's CenturyLink Field, scientists are placing seismometers around the stadium to record the vibrations from jumping and stomping Seahawks fans. Most experts say the stadium is the loudest in football.
The energy is the people clapping and jumping and swaying back and forth. A little bit they're shouting, but mostly they're stomping and jumping.
Scientists are using the stadium monitors to look for problems that might be encountered with a real earthquake. They're also testing technology that could provide an early warning of a quake. I'm Matt Sampson, The Weather Channel.